everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Process Simplification. So in this tutorial I'll explain you how you can take a distinct count or unique count in a pivot table. So what you are supposed to do here, there is a data, just select this data, make a pivot table, and while making it there is a box here, there is a window here. And on this window, you must check on this one. Add this data to the data model. You need to ensure it that this one must be checked if you want to take a distinct count. And there are other benefits of this data model as well. So I can explain you later. You just click it, okay. So now the pivot table just created here. So what I'm doing, I'm just taking the items here and I just want to take account of that. So here you can see that the items are being counted here in that manner. Similarly, I'm just taking the country and I'm taking the count of items in that country or whatever the count of the country. So what I want to check it out. What are the distinct categories, what are the distinct items do we have in each country. So here you are supposed to right click on it and just go to the value field setting, and when you just go into the value field setting, there is a distinct count option. It is only enabled when you just check the data range while making a pivot table into the add to data model. In that case you will be able to use this. Okay, so now here you can see that in the France country there are the 9 items, in the Germany there are the 3 items, and in the Italy there are the 7 items. So this is a distinct count, and I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.